Welcome back to the third part of this Mini Champs unboxing. I'm Tony, you are at Tony's Garage, and in this clip we are going to unbox another 12 models from Mini Champs. So let's begin. First one of 4,416 pieces, a very interesting looking Lamborghini, a concept one. It is called Lamborghini Bravo from 1974, so quite an old model with a very, very strange design. This is not exactly something new for Lamborghini. It has a little bit of dust on it, but it looks very, very interesting. For 1974, this is something that you can call a modern design. It has a tent very similar with the Lotus Esprit, but nevertheless, it is quite different on the same side. Very interesting design. I like the details. You can see the interior with your open eyes, not on the camera, because those windows are quite dark, but the details are great. I really like those kind of rims from the 70s. This kind of rims you'll see on the Countach as well. Very nice exhaust pipes, nice details on this little Lamborghini. Moving on to another Italian car. This time we will have a car from Maserati. From 1982, this is the Maserati Chialami. I hope I pronounced this correctly. Very cool looking car. One piece of 1,440 pieces, limited edition, in a very cool looking black. This is a great looking car. Very nice details on it. The black color with that beige interior is a great combination. You are able to see lots of details on the interior. You can also see that retro dashboard. Very cool details on it, if I'll be honest. Those seats are also very cool looking. Specific rims from the 80s, cool exhaust pipes, that awesome grille with the legendary logo of Maserati. Absolutely awesome looking model car from Mini Champs. This is a great one. Let's move to something more modern. And in this case, we will discuss about a 2016 BMW M4 GTS. So a more aggressive version of the M4. This is from a more limited edition, one of 504 pieces. Very cool looking car. I really like that silver and orange color combination on the rims, something very special. You also have that orange line on the front bumper and on the roll cage from inside. Very aggressive looking BMW, very detailed looking BMW. Four exhaust pipes, very cool and aggressive looking. That the roof and the rear spoiler is from carbon fiber, and you can see that on the model car as well. You'll have the M4 GTS logo on the back. Cool mirrors. Everything is absolutely awesome on this car. That grille from the front, it is very nice, but it is closed at this moment. I would be tempted to say that normally you should see the air intakes, but to be honest, we know that those grills can be closed on the modern BMWs. So this is a very cool looking one. And now, one of my first Mini Champs models and one of my first Lamborghini models. This is a great looking Lamborghini Diablo with its classic design. Absolutely awesome V12 supercar. And the car that made me love the Lamborghini brand. It looks very cool in this brown, even if the color is called Diablo Rosso Metallic, but this is brown. But the details are here. The interior is black, but since you don't have windows on the doors, you are able to see the interior quite well, and the details are there. Very cool looking engine cover, nice exhaust pipes, also those specific Italian rims that I absolutely love. One of the coolest cars from Lamborghini ever made. This is one of 6,346 pieces. So until now, from all my Mini Champs models, this was made in the largest variety. This means that a lot of you will be able to find it if you want to search for it. Moving to a German car, this is the Porsche 911 Carrera GTS from 2011. It looks absolutely great in this yellow, a color quite specific to Porsche. One piece from a limited edition of 2016 pieces. And as I said, it looks absolutely great in yellow. I really like that yellow paint on the car with the red caliper color combination. It's something very nice. The interior is also black, but with lots of details. Since the Porsche has some large windows, you are able to see the interior quite well. Very nice details. You have the Porsche logo on the steering wheel. The dashboard is very good looking. You'll have the Carrera GTS logo on the back, the Porsche logo on the front, Carrera GTS on the sides. Very, very cool looking car. The exhaust pipes are here. The brake calipers and brake discs are very detailed. Something that I really like when Mini Jumps does it. Because if you have seen my previous clips, you know that they don't really make the brakes well too often. An older car from 1999, Mercedes-Benz CL, or Mercedes-Benz CL, in a very cool looking blue, one of 1,546 pieces. So a little bit more limited than that Diablo, but very cool in this color. The CL500 from Mercedes. Very nice details. That light interior allows you to see a lot of details on it. You'll have that Mercedes-Benz logo on the steering wheel. You'll have that very cool dashboard. Very nice interior. You'll also have a wooden line on the doors. Something that I really like. You are not able to see the brakes due to these big rims, but those rims look very cool. Nice front headlights. The ones from the back are very cool as well. Very cool and very detailed model car. I really, really like this one. And now we will move back to BMW. And this is the BMW M3 Cabriolet with the box a little damaged, so I had to put some duct tape on it. But let's see how the model looks, because the model should be fine. This is my favorite M3 generation from 2001. It looks absolutely great. It is the BMW of my childhood when it comes to M3. And it looks absolutely great in this very nice looking blue. With also blue interior, as you can see, and with a very nice dashboard and very cool details on the steering wheel. Love the rims. You are able to see the brake discs and the brake calipers. Awesome exhaust pipes. If I'm not mistaken, the hood should be mobile. Yes, you are able to open it and to see that BMW engine cover, which is cool and not that cool in the same time. I would have preferred to see an engine without any kind of cover. But this one of 2,400 pieces, it is a very good looking BMW. Lamborghini, the one and only Lamborghini, my absolute favorite. This time we are going to a baby Lambo, but a very potent baby Lambo, having in mind that it is a police car from Italy. So it is the Lamborghini Gallardo LP560-4 Polizia Stradale. So a Lamborghini Gallardo made for Italian police. I'm a big fan of this livery of the Italian police. I am also a fan of the Carabinieri, another type of police from Italy. This was a very cool looking car, but it was used in, especially to transport organs from a hospital to another, having in mind the top speed that was able to do. And since most of the hospitals were not able to allow a helicopter to land, because not all of them had helipads, that meant the car and the fast car was the best approach. One of 1,008 pieces, very detailed, as Mini Champs used us with a lot of details. Cool brake calipers, they are black, not red as other versions of the Lamborghini. You'll also be able to see that beautiful V10 in here. Very nice looking piece. I'm a fan of this. Good. The last column of this clip, we will have only German cars. We'll have three, let's say, modern cars and a vintage one, all from Germany. Let's begin. This one from 2007, it is a very good looking Mercedes-Benz SL55 AMG. I'm quite a fan of this SL generation, and this one looks extremely good in white. Don't know why, but it also always makes me think of California roads. Great details on it. I really like that front grille and those headlights. Very detailed interior. You are able to see that dashboard, even if it's completely black. Nice details on the back. You'll have the V8 compressor mentioned on the side right here. Those air intakes are very aggressive and I love that. Awesome rims, as you can see. Modern ones, but very, very cool. One of 3,024 pieces. Very nice model. Good. Another Mercedes-Benz, also one of 1,008 pieces. But this time we are discussing about an SUV from Mercedes. It is the 2011 M-Class Mercedes-Benz. You'll notice that I usually switch the name from English to the name in German or the name in Romanian. But the car is awesome in all languages. Very cool looking SUV. I think that everybody knows this kind of Mercedes because it is a very popular car. Very detailed. It is in a dark blue color, but you will see it mostly black. You'll have a light colored interior, and because you have very big windows, you are able to see a lot of details on it. That dashboard is actually really, really cool. You'll also see the screens and the console, the central console, that is very detailed. Very big brake discs, cool brake calipers, nice model. You'll also be able to see under the car the exhaust pipes. So the attention to details when it comes to this ML or M-Class Mercedes-Benz is quite increased. Mercedes did an awesome job with the ML-Class, and Mini Champs did an awesome job with this model car. And now we will move to the second to last model of this clip. And this time we are discussing about a German car from the communist part of the Germany, from the East Germany before the wall was down. This is the 1985 Trabant 601S in a very cool looking green. Usually you'll see this kind of green on a Lamborghini or a type of exotic car, but hey, if you want the Trabant, you can make it exotic as well. And this is the little wagon. Very cool car. It was made from Carton, if I'm not mistaken. I really like that brown interior. It was very light. Actually, when we were young, next to my block, it was a similar Trabant like this one. And me and the guys used to prank the owner and to lift it up and move it. Not far, because it was still a car. But it was easy, light enough for me and four or five guys to be able to lift it up and move it side to side. So, very interesting car. Cool details on it. For the ones from the east side of the Europe and from the communist countries, this is a car that you are very, very familiar with. Okay, and the last car of this show, a Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren, one of 3,504 pieces. Great details on this McLaren. I love that dark gray and red interior and the overall design of this car. The guy that designed the McLaren F1 was also involved in the creation of this SLR McLaren, so you should be sure that this was an absolute beast. I love those rims. I think that those kind of rims are absolutely awesome. Those exhaust pipes from the side, each side has its own exhaust pipes. That very cool McLaren little logo right on the side. That those awesome air intakes, shark-like air intakes, very cool. And you'll also be able to see that red interior and with that great looking dashboard. So very, very detailed model car. Mini Champs does, again, a great job when they want to. Good, we finished this clip. We have two parts left. We will start with the McLaren in the next clip. So stay tuned, because I'm pretty sure that you are going to enjoy that as well. Ciao.